Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is going to be my first video for this year. And today I'm going to be taking you guys on a 3-day WWE Elimination Chamber vlog. So today we're going to be going to the city to meet two WWE superstars and also buy some stuff at the Elimination Chamber store. Tomorrow we're going to be going to Optus Stadium for a media event day. Saturday is the day where we're going to watch a show live and see all the wrestlers. So that's going to be really fun. Okay guys, so I'm just about to go to the city and I found my old Sasha Banks rings, which I'm going to be wearing when I meet them because even though she's not there anymore. I don't know if I want to wear this belt. I might not wear it today. I might wear that tomorrow because, you know, do I really want to be walking around the city with a belt on? Okay, guys, I just landed in the city. Now we're going to go to the Cactus because that's where the WWE Superstore is. Guys, I'm so fucking excited. We're going to the Cactus, which is over there. Oh my God, you guys can see the WWE. Guys, that's the Superstore. Guys, oh my God, look at the Superstore. There's Bianca. And look at all the freaking, oh my God. Guys, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I just went to 7-Eleven to get a drink. Let me tell you guys, it's so packed. Like the line literally goes like across the city. So I hope I can still see Asuka and Kairi and shit. Cause if I can't, I'll be so sad. Now guys, don't piss me off. Look how long that line was. Guys, I was there for like 4 hours. I was so agitated. Like, look at me. Yeah, I was in the sun. I was not, no. Anyways, so yeah, like it was really hot and I had to stay there for ages. I was already in a bad mood. I was like, what's going on? Why is there that many people? But yeah, I saw some interviewers and stuff and Loki wanted them to interview me. But that was when I got close to the store. That was really exciting. So yeah. Yeah. Tell me why when I walk in the store, all I see is Rhea Ripley merch. Like, no Naomi merch, no Bianca Belair merch, like, no Liv Morgan merch. So I was kind of disappointed, but it was okay. I got a belt, I got a Funko Pop, and I got a t-shirt. So, yeah, it was not bad. Okay, guys, I just came out of the WWE shop. I got a bunch of stuff. Okay, guys, so I'm low-key stressing because they told me that they don't have any, like, Asuka meet and greet wristband. And I was in the line for 3 hours and they're saying they don't have any. So I'm gonna, anyways, they got me f***ed up, guys. I was really gonna cry. Like, you guys don't know what I was going through during this moment. When I found out I needed the pink wristbands, I was like, you know what? I'm going to Kmart or Officeworks to find wristbands because ain't no way I've been waiting in line just to not meet them. So I was on a mission and I accomplished the mission. Guys, I got my wristband. I'm gonna get some water. I don't care. I'm paying $5 for water. I don't give a fuck. Hi, Asuka. Hi, Kairi. Hi. Oh my God. Anyway, so yeah, that's the photo I got with them, guys. It made my whole day. Like, I will never stop looking at that photo. It was actually the best experience ever. Hey guys, so I just got back home and I'm gonna give you guys a little haul of what I got today from the WWE Superstore. Bianca Belair Pop. Also, don't mind my hair, guys. I just came out of the shower. That's why my hair's wet. But I got this Bianca Belair Pop. It was $30, which is a bit pricey, but yeah, I got that. WWE Elimination Chamber I Was Here t-shirt. So that was really cool. And then I got a WWE belt. So yeah, that was really cool. I spent a total of $146 at the store. And yeah, that's what I got. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Also, I'm really tired, guys. Today was a long day. Today was a long day. I don't have time for this. Oh, hi, guys. Like,
cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Guys, I'm really struggling. I don't know what shirt I'm going to wear. Because I want to wear a Sasha shirt. Yesterday, I wore my Bianca shirt. I really want to wear a Sasha shirt today. So, I don't know if I should wear this one, this one, this one, this one. I have two other Sasha shirts. I have this one. I don't know. But I'm going to wear my glasses. Not my glasses. I'm going to have my rings. And I'm going to wear my glasses. And I'm going to bring my belt with me. So, yeah. But I'll let you guys know what I'm going to wear. Hi guys, welcome to day 2 of my WWE Elimination Chamber vlog. Today I'll be heading to Optus Stadium to see some WWE superstars and see the media day. I hope I can meet some. If I can meet some, that'd be really cool. But I'm really hoping to see Naomi.
Thank you,
Blossom. Bianca. Or Liv Morgan.
Honey! Yes!
And Becky. If I see Logan Paul, that'd be pretty cool.
Let's go.
Logan, thanks.
But yeah, I'm gonna be bringing my belt with me. And I have my Sasha shirt, my Sasha pants, and my Sasha gloves, and my Sasha ring. Sorry, I can't talk. But yeah, I'll head there. This is my outfit. I'm gonna be wearing my rings, my glasses, my shirt, my belt, and my Sasha pants. So yeah, I'm really excited. Just letting you guys know, the clips in the next video are going to be like really random clips. It's just going to be like clips of me meeting Logan Paul and Bianca Belair coming out and all the wrestlers. So yeah, please don't mind the random clips.
Logan!
You guys are epic.
Thank you so much.
Can I get a photo?
Nice to meet you guys.
Can I get a photo? Sure thing, bro.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Logan. Thanks. Thank you so much.
I'm Bianca Belair. I'm on my own.
With one of the best cities in the world, Perth!
Yeah!
Now, I've got to do so much yesterday. I got to go looking for kangaroos. Today, I get to stand in front of some of the most passionate fans in the world. Give it up for yourself.
Yes, we love you! Yes!
But tomorrow, oh, it's going down. Because tomorrow, I get to step in a ring with 5 amazing women at Elimination Chamber.
Yes!
And you already know who's coming out on top, right?
Becky Lynch!
The EST, the WWE, the strongest, the fastest, the roughest, the toughest, the quickest, the greatest, the best. And I'm going to WrestleMania to continue my undefeated streak.
Period, yes!
Now in this match we...
Anyways, guys, I just got out of the event, but I got to see Logan Paul. I got to take a picture with Logan Paul. When I saw Bianca, I lost my mind. Like, I was really screaming. Logan Paul was so kind. Like, he was taking photos and autographs with everyone. Like, he was legit taking photos with everyone. But yeah, that was so fun. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I get home. Okay guys, I just got home. I'm sunburnt and I'm really tired.
The cats nestle close to their kittens. The lambs have laid down with the sheep. You are cozy and warm in your bed. My dear, please go the f*** to sleep.
But yeah.
But yeah, I'm looking kind of sad because these past 2 days have been like the best days of my life, and then tomorrow's like the last day of like the WWE Elimination Chamber vlog. So yeah, but I'm really tired. And I know tomorrow's gonna be the best day ever because I'm finally gonna go to my first WWE show. Even though the past 2 days have felt unreal because like everything that's been happening. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. And I'm really tired. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Okay guys, I'm here now and I'm gonna go to gate D3 because that's where my thing is, and it's raining guys, the weather's not eating, like why is it raining? But fuck that guys, there's so many people, but okay, that's where I'm meant to be. Okay, bye guys. Look at that reporter girl. Bye. Record me, bitch. Sorry.
Yo, the news reporter was nice enough to interview me and take a picture. Tell me why they didn't put the interview on TV. Like, she really interviewed me, but they didn't put it on TV, but oh well.
Guys, I'm here. Like, what the fuck? Oh my god, guys. As I can't wait. Oh my god, guys. The arena looks so pretty. Bitch, this is fucking crazy. This is crazy, y'all. Guys, this is actually, oh my god, guys. Guys. Guys, oh my god. Bitch. Oh my god, guys, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? This shit is so big. Guys, I'm sitting in this section and that's where the entrances are, and that's, oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind, guys. This is crazy. What the hell? Oh my god. This is actually crazy. Guys, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Okay guys, it's currently raining, so I decided to get some food, or if I don't get food, I'm just gonna get a drink because it's raining and I don't want to stay outside, so yeah.
Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Yes!
guys, I just finished. The show just finished. That was so fun, guys. That was actually the best thing ever. Like, I'll insert a lot of clips, but that was crazy. That was actually the best day of my life. Oh my God. Little bitch, look at this. Oh my God, ew. Anyways, guys, I am going to Crown. Yeah, that's the end of my vlog. I'm gonna end it right here. That was the end of my vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope I go to a WWE show again. But yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.